Alright guys, here is the highlights from all of the streams of the bow-only playthrough of Elden Ring. The rules for this playthrough were simple. I could use longbows, shortbows, and greatbows for combat alongside any arrows I could craft, purchase, or loot. I could use a club strictly only to kill sheep to farm bones to craft arrows. Outside of that, there was no magic, no rune arcs, nothing else aside from bows and arrows. This playthrough was definitely the most challenging of all my challenge playthroughs so far, because projectiles change how many enemies fight. It makes them a lot more aggressive in a lot of cases, as well as in some cases, it changes the timing of their grab attacks. It was really cool to learn how to counteract this side of things while going through the game I've played so much of already. I won't lie, I think this was my most fun playthrough of Elden Ring I've had thus far. Before I leave the rest of the video for you to enjoy, let me ask you a question. What do you think is the best boss fight in Elden Ring? I myself enjoy the big challenges like Melania and Radahn, but in this playthrough specifically, I enjoyed fighting Rykard with a bow as well. Thank you so much for watching and leaving a like on the video, and I'll see you guys soon for more video games. That shield, bro. That shield. Yo, Sente with a $5 super chat says jump attacks attack faster if you're short on time. Yes, yes. I know. Thank you for the 5 spot, man. And now I've got jump on the brain. Shit. Not good. Yo, Sente, thank you for the 5 spot, buddy. I really appreciate it, man. Thank you. Thank you so much. Music just did a weird shift there, yeah? That was weird. Thank you again, Sente. I appreciate it, dude. Terrible. I don't like this. There we go. Not bad. All right, don't do a jump attack on that one. My man's looking like a pincushion. He's looking like a pincushion man. Keep shooting too early on that turnaround. That is a thing. First try, level 1 tree sentinel with a short bow. Yeah. All right, there's a certain Evergaol with a certain guy that enjoys getting hit by arrows. Let's do it. Hey, I'm doing all right, Mr. Elp. How are you? Forgetting about the follow-up attack there. No! That did not go how I imagined it in my head. I always forget that he has so many follow-up attacks to some of his very basic moves. I need to make sure that he runs the entire course before I counterattack. Hey, thanks for joining us, Relic Ronin. Hope you're doing well as well. Parry? No, bows cannot parry. As much as I love parrying, there will be no parrying this playthrough. Damn it. Son of a bitch, dude. That range is something else. Come on, brother. Oh, come on! Oh, I hate this. I hate this right now. Ducked under it. What a Chad. What a Chad this guy is, huh? There you go. There you are, sir. There you go. That's for you. I made these arrows for you. Have one. Yeah, have one. Oh, you want more? Have one. Oh, I missed. Have one. Want one? Oh, you want another? Oh, he wants more. Have one. Have one. There you go. Oh, you want one more? One more for the road? Hold on, let me drink my juice. There you go. Enjoy. Enjoy. Have one. Have one. Want one? Yeah. And Mike with the $2 super chest is holy boly. Let's go. Good luck. Hey, thanks, Mike. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hey, what's up, Dahlia? How have you been? You know what the best part is, guys, about this whole idea with people telling me how I should be doing this? You know damn well they haven't done a bow-only run themselves. Bailey, sounds good, man. I'll see you in a bit, buddy. You know damn well that guy's not done a bow-only run himself. Like, 100%. There's no way. Yo, Gen X Monk. The $5 super says, so 150 runes per bow and 450 gets 10 arrows, or you can buy them for 20 each from Kale and farm for free. Exactly. Exactly. Take the 5 spot, Gen X. Take the 5 spot. How far in a bow run am I? We're only level 10 right now. These are my current stats. I killed off the tree sentinel. We took care of Patches. We left him alive. We took care of the first ever jail with the Bloodhound Knight Darriwil, and we just killed off this Grave Warden right here. Once again, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Not bad start. It's all about counterattacks. He's a pincushion. What's up, Salty? How's it going today? Parry? Would that I could, man. Would that I could, dude. Ow. Sir, that's illegal. Barrage. There's no time for barrage. There's no time for it here. Basically, we land single strikes and back off. Yo, Sensei, what the hell? Oh my god! Sensei with the $100 super chat says, bow chicka bow bow. Let's pump this stream up. Distraction super chat. Oh my god, man. Holy shit, Sensei! Shit! Thank you for $100 super chat. Holy shit, man. Thank you so much for the generosity. Yo, ramp with the $6 super chat. Bows only should be fun to watch. Totally different playstyle. True. Thank you, Ramp, for the $6 super chat, dude. I really appreciate that. That's nice of you. Thanks, man. Arrows back after you die? Nope. They are gone forever. They are gone forever, dude. Ah, I hate that that hit me there. I gotta go a little bit further beyond the wing, I guess. We have enough arrows to take them out, though, so we're good. I need him to leave the vicinity of the building there, though. Thank you again, Ram. What's up, Anico? How you doing today, bud? You see how he opened wide for that one? Can you buy arrows? Yes. You can buy and craft arrows. Oh, come on, go! Thank you. Oh, now it's a crab too? Oh my god. Yo, Eric with the 5 euros says, bro, I can't become a channel member. Searched everywhere. Maybe because I'm from a different country. I truly do not know, Eric. I'm not sure of, like, different countries' limitations on that and how it works with YouTube specifically. I truly don't know, man. Looks like the mods are trying to help you out with that, though. Thank you so much for the 5 euros, though, dude. That's really nice of you. Thank you so much. Freddy, if you want me to respond, you should speak English, my dude. I don't understand other languages. I'm sorry. I'm just not that smart. What's up, arrows? These are just very basic arrows. Very basic bone arrows. All right, dragon down. Dragon down, GG. Bows, long bows, and great bows are what I'll be using this whole playthrough. Hey, I'm doing all right, Covert Ghost. My day was okay. How about you? How are you today? Will your be endgame bow? I truly do not know yet. I have to try all these different bows and see how they all work out. Yeah. Such a delay on that swing, man. Sir, that's illegal. That is very illegal, sir. Gonna have to ask you to knock that the hell off, buddy. I'll tell you what though, Margit does not like bows. My man does not like the bow. I'm gonna be honest with you here. Weed man, thank you for the $5 super test. We love how boring you are, Josh. We can barely stay awake during your streams. Oh my god, dude. sweet, man. Thank you for the 5-spot, dude. I truly appreciate it, man. Thank you. You know what? I don't think I've dodged that a single time this run. That feels terrible. I'm so used to dodging the other way, but I'm trying to keep like a line of sight with him. You know what I mean? Trying to keep a line of sight with him. All right, bow effective range, I don't think is a huge problem as of yet. So we're going to go with Green Turtle Talisman for now. You hear that, guys? The Lord of all that is golden. Oh, wow. Look at that. He rolls. Plug it in, plug it in. Oh, are you hiding from me? That just won't do, bud. Ah, shit. All right, fair enough. Fair enough, man. Hey, bud, you're looking a little sickly over there. keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is. Hey, no hiding allowed. No hiding allowed. Hey, I'm not done with your ass. Get over here.
I am the Lord of all that is golden. And one day,
all right,
we'll return together to our home.
All right. Hashishin, thank you for joining us. Boss AI seems odd. They react very, very awkwardly to constant projectiles. Now, wish me luck, guys. Thank you so much, Wubs, for the 5-spot, dude. 2 damage. Oh, boy. Yeah, that's not happening. Sixteen damage. Wow. And he's just gonna keep throwing shit at me. Go. We broke her. We broke her. Where's your hyper armor now, huh? Shatter Shard Arrows, Warrior's Cookbook number 11, located, purchased from the Nomadic Merchant in Liurnia of the Lakes for 1,500 runes. Nomadic Merchant in Liurnia of the Lakes. Where is that, Demangalair? Here it is. And don't get me wrong, it's still not great damage, but it's better. The second one's gonna be the more difficult part here, but fighting one at a time is obviously a lot easier than two at a time. But since we're doing a bow-only playthrough, I'm not allowed to use anything that does strike damage, so we just gotta hope that we can break this guy's armor the old-fashioned way. We'll see if this works out. If it doesn't, that means I'll have to bring in a flask. That was a little greedy. There it is. Nice. We can do it. Very nice. There you go. And I don't want to allow it. So I make sure to shut all that down as soon as I can. Right in front of me. Hey. No! Oh,
you're suggesting an unarmed run? I don't know about that one. Holy shit, dodge. Please stop it. I'm just gonna keep running until this guy goes away. We got this. We're fine. We're fine. Yo, Project Stumble Storms. They give it a $2 super chat. Oh, Josh, the wizened preach, then finish her. Then watch the VODs, but great watching live. Hey, that's awesome, dude. What's up, Keenan? How's it going? Bow talisman, yes. And that was actually the easiest worm I've ever fought. Forget that happened. Would you do a claws run? People keep asking about it. Maybe so. Maybe so. Gamer dev, I won't be using the mimics. No Ash of War or anything like that in this playthrough. Those are against the rules for my challenge runs. Creed, what's up, man? Unfortunate. There we go. Oh, god damn it. Chandeliers, I've never seen that work for anyone. Why would that work for me now? Is that really a thing? Oh my god, just apply the rocks. This guy's the worst right now. Still no rod. There we go. Needs more stamina. There we go. I don't think I drank the juice. Do about these skulls, if I could counteract this somehow.
Oh,
by killing it.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, that's pretty true. I drank the wrong juice. There we go. It's fine. Everything's fine. Dude, stop with your wobbles. Going down, Rykard. You're going down, big boy. Everyone start waving bye. Everyone wave goodbye. Rykard with bow only. Yes. Yes. Look at that. I marked the tree sentinel exactly. Do I know this game or what? Pulley bow is too slow for how I'm playing. It shoots three arrows, sure, but that's not really ideal for how I'm doing things. I can apply faster DPS by playing the way I do right now than what the pulley bow offers. Pulley Bow and Pulley Crossbow are good for burst damage. They're not good for sustained damage. Thought it was far enough away. That was not. I just staggered him too. Crazy. Ah, bitch. There we go. I appreciate it. I appreciate it a lot. Bleed, man. Just bleed. Ah, God, these spears are something else with how they work. It's crazy how accurate they are. My man's just chilling back here, by the way. He's letting the bleed tick down. He's smart. My man's a PvP-er. He's an all-natural. Shouldn't have jumped. Wait, that hit me too? Wild. I got greedy again. Stop getting greedy, Joshua. Thank you. Just you and me, Ordovis. Just you and me, brother. Your friend done died to death. Yeah. Why didn't my roll work? I was out of stamina, wasn't I? So do these guys not bleed, or what's going on here? I thought they bled, but... I'm all out of bleed arrows, and they never once got a bleed proc. Yeah, I know I can jump over them. I just don't because it's a lot more risky. We'll try it, though. Whoop. There we go. The roll is a lot safer. Don't bleed? I thought they did. Yeah, I mean, if they don't bleed, they don't bleed. That's just how it is. Just how it is, man. Can you make bosses sleep? Some of them, yes. Not sure of the overall effectiveness, but I know there's a few that do. I just want to parry him so bad. Like, every time I see a Crucible Knight, I'm just like, ooh, it's parry time. All right, GG. First try. Nice. First try with the bow. Let's go kill Mohg, shall we? Alright, he's got more range than I remember. Alright, I rolled that early. Sick. Alright, let's do this, Mohg. You and me. You and me, buddy. You and me. he would do that there. All right. Very nice. Now, I did equip the shackle. I just didn't use it. I wanted to see if we could do it without it. And honestly, that fight wasn't so bad. That fight wasn't bad whatsoever, dude. We'll see if we can poison him or not. We'll find out. Don't think they're poisonable. Nice. Twin gargoyles down with the bow. Hell yeah, dude. Let's go. Hell yeah. Now we got this. He was actually easier than the bell-bearing hunter that we fought in Lanedell. Is that the black bow? Yes. Josh, your arrows do not come back now. Once your arrows are gone, that's it. You have to remake them or rebuy them. I rolled early, man. Rolled a little early. I keep getting caught on these columns too, dude. That sucks. Yep, to the right's where we want to go there for sure. Ah. GG. GG. Oh, what the hell? They really do not like arrows. Holy shit, dude. My god. Sirs, that's illegal. Damages. God damn it, dude. Stop hitting me with that. Oh my god, I'm dodging that so early. I did it again, man. Yo, first try Commander Niall with a bow? First try Commander Niall with a bow? Hello? Hell yeah, dude. Yeah, his second phase is definitely more difficult. Well, that was, close. Why you gotta be like that? when you get hit by that when you're up in the air. Just detonate. What's going on? Thank you. Not lie, this phase is rather terrifying. No lunging.
Oh my god! He almost got me, dude. He almost got me there. Jesus Christ, that last second lunge, dude.
Wish me luck, guys. This is probably going to be one of the tougher fights in the game if the sleep arrows are not as effective as I hope. I've heard that they work pretty well against them. We'll see how this happens. Oh, he's already out. Okay. Oh, is it nap time? All right, he didn't stay asleep very long, sir. Is it nap time? Does he just get right back up every time? Huh. Guys, it's, No, it's nap time! Sir, that's illegal! Nap time. Nap time. Night, night.
He's a little tired. He's a little tired, man. Boy, it's nap time. Ow.
Sirs, you're supposed to just poison out, okay? Just let it happen, man. Ow. Everyone wave bye. Bye, friends. Bye. I love you. All right, that was kind of fun. that was a lot of fun. That was a good time. I just toyed with what most people consider one of the hardest fights in the game. Dude. Let's try it, man. Not a bad opener, if I'm honest. Not a bad opener at all. Becoming a member, man. Thank you so much for becoming a member, dude. Hope you enjoy your emotes, buddy. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, dude. I truly appreciate it. Shit. Here comes lasers. All right, laser phase done. GG. Placidusax down with the bow, boys and girls. Ooh-wee you. Killer tofu. Can we clear the Dung Eater quest line whenever Lanedale already closed by ashes? I don't know, Dio. I think you might have bypassed that point already, if I had to guess, but yeah. That was stupid. Oh shoot, hold on, I forgot to equip the Blasphemous Claw. Time out, that's illegal. Are you Dodo Rhymes friend? No, Francisco? No? I don't know who Dodo or Rhyme is. Yeah, I know, Sparrow. I just prefer to roll it personally. I know jumping it is like the better play. I try to keep the amount of controls that I'm actively doing in a single fight to a minimum. You know what I mean? It just helps my brain process the fight faster. Guys, just 50 likes away from 700. Make sure you hit that like button if you haven't already. It helps us a lot when you do so. YouTube will recommend it to more like-minded folks, and that would mean a lot. shit, wrong button. Walking at me, dude. Easy. Easy! So we're going to poison him and then hit him with a great bow for a little bit. Let's see how it goes. Also, I'm going to change the holy arrows to the regular arrows. Let's try this. Dagger, whip, and bow. What's next? I also did a fist-only playthrough, Alexander. I did that as well. I think the next thing I'm going to do on my next playthrough, I'm going to do a more serious build. I'm going to do what's called, I'm calling the Dragon Warrior of Yokai. I'm going to use dragon incantations as well as the arcane weaponry like Regalia of Yokai and the Mirai's Executioner Sword. Because I see basically no one using them and I want to use them myself. Got you that time, punk. Unfortunate. Oh, I hate that missed. Oh, I don't have enough mana for this. All right, what are you doing, pal? Have this. Have this. Oh my god! Dude, he put his head right up in the air when the arrows came down, so they all hit him right in the face. That was awesome. Perfectly timed. Oh, thank you for the $10 super chat. Wife's headphone, dono, and running. Dude, thank you so much, Ulf, for the 10 spot. I appreciate it a lot, dude. Thank you. I can't believe that didn't hit me. I'm about to fall off the cliff. Saved. Saved. Oh, thank you, man. Thank you so much for the $10 super chat. Trying to really focus on this so I can get it done. God damn, I wish that last arrow wouldn't go out, but it like doesn't read the L2 release there. And so I'm just hitting R1, and so it actually reads the R1 command after all of that's over, and I hate it so much. One of the biggest reasons barrage can be more detrimental than helpful sometimes, unfortunately. Just like that, just like that. God damn it, dude. Actually worked out. There we go. There we go. I play on two platforms, so I just haven't added the time up yet. Kai, how you doing, dude? Karza, thank you again, man. God. Insane generosity. Nice, nice, nice. I do think that Loretta's War Sickle is one of the coolest looking items in the game, by the way. This thing is actually really cool. Like, truly look at this thing. It's so badass, dude. What's up, dead waifu? How you doing today? I've gotten good at phase one. Only took one hit there. The stream should not be low res, Brass Monkey. That's something on your side completely if it is. The resolution can be turned up by hitting the cogwheel on the bottom right of the video player. Outside of that, it's 1440p beautifulness. Are you reading and fighting? I've been a streamer for a long time. All right, here we go again, guys. Here we go again. God damn it. How old am I? 34. I've got that tingling feeling in my hands again. My hands are shaky. Oh, that was exhilarating, dude. I love this fight so much. It is such a proper challenge. It is such a proper, not only mechanical challenge, but knowledge challenge. Not only of your own moveset with whatever weapons and stuff you're using, but also her movesets. Understanding what to do and when, and just putting it all together. Oh, that's so beautiful. Oh, that's beautiful! I just don't like his phase one is not bad, if I'm honest.
Thank you.
Won't let me shackle him. Can you only shackle him once now? Yeah, maybe you can only shackle him once now. Weird. Yeah, that was never a problem for him before, though. Still let me do it. My main just got so much healing on that. That sucks for me a lot. Shit. Healing juice? Shit, that's not good. Oh well, GG.
The coming of our dynasty.
That was heavy. I took a lot of really bad damage there. I just kept trying to heal over and over, like in the middle of his attacks, because I knew that if I didn't, I was gonna get hit by them anyway because I was panicking. So I had to counteract my own panic. With just healing. God damn. Guys, thank you. Thank you for supporting the stream in that way. It means a hell of a lot. Thank you so much.
Damn it.
Ah. Oh. Forgot to change the thing. Yeah, this is gonna be great against him. Hell yeah, the red shield, baby. The red shield, let's go.
That will be all. Thou didst me good service.
Be dead here. Now we good, man. We good. Ah. There we go. Jump too early, man. Too early again. Ow. Ow. Pain. GG.
Tarnished. Thy strength befits a crown.
Horaloo down. Okay.
He's mad. I was expecting it that time. God damn it, get up and heal, get up and heal. Just tank it, it's fine. Yeah, I hate it, but it's fine. They're seemingly never close enough to just roll it to, like, roll at him anymore when he's doing that. Really unfortunate timing on it, man. Stop trying to roll that. I have to jump it. There we go. There we go. And guys, we are hyper-focusing right now. Hyper-focusing. No rod arrows? I've used them all already. Alright, we got this. Camera, please, what are you doing?
it again, huh?
Wasn't ready for that. Rolled it early, son of a bitch.
Get out! Oh my god, stop, stop, stop. Get out. Thank you. Everyone wave bye! Let's go! Elden Ring with only a bow. Elden Ring with only a bow.